nutcase, we knew it from the start. He had a dark and evil soul and malice in his heart. He lived alone on Lake LaFerche, if anyone would ask. He said, I'm gonna catch that largemouth bass. The bass was bigger than a gator, ate men for a snack. As white and strong as Huey Long, his name was Moby Jack. 1,000 men had tried him, he'd made fools of them all. Boudreaux swore he'd mount him on his wall. He had a mighty Evinrude, 100 different lures. He brought along a little Oscar and a case of Coors. He had a strange obsession, he was gonna catch that fish. He was sorry that he got his wish.
He was sorry that he got his wish.
He was sorry that he got his wish. Day and night, through wind and rain, fished in vain, he never got a bite. The village people mocked him, he didn't seem to hear. He knew that his strange destiny was near. He cast his favorite lure into the water in the rain. He felt the pull upon his line as strong as a freight train. He finally landed Moby Jack, he looked him in the eye.
Sorry, flip, flop, and fish, flip, flop, and fish.